This short tutorial will show you how to use the Windows search function and category tags to organize your video clips. One big challenge of working with video files is you have to open them up to know what they're about. This can be very time-consuming when you're searching for a particular clip, say for a video editing project. Using this technique, you will only need to open each file once, after which you can use the Windows search function to quickly select just the files you need. Another benefit of using this technique is you can keep all your files in one folder. This saves you from having to open multiple windows and search through different folders and subfolders. As you can see in this example, there are a lot of files in this folder, 62. The thumbnails don't really help us figure out what is in each file. Worse yet, there are a mix of different types of files, text files, snapshots, and videos. The first thing we need to do is rename the files to make them searchable. This is the most labor-intensive part of the process, since you will need to view each clip separately. The good news is, if you invest the time to do this, you will save yourself hours of searching and viewing down the road. This particular folder contains raw footage of soccer action. We're going to rename the files to identify the video clips by team, position, or individual player. To rename a file, click on the file icon once to highlight it, then click on the Rename box in the top menu of the folder. At the top of the screen, you can see the examples of how you add category tags to the file names. Inside the folder, take a look at what the renamed files look like with the category tags added. And now comes the fun part. For this search, we are looking for group shots of the team. Click on the Windows search box at the top of the folder and type in the category tag Team, preceded by an asterisk. Click Enter to complete the search. The non-relevant files should disappear, leaving only the files you want. By the way, be sure to include the asterisk. This tells the search engine to search for TEAM as part of a file name and not to just search for complete file names. Let's say you want to see videos of players on defense. Type asterisk DEF in the search box and click Enter. All your defensive players' videos should appear, labeled with their names for easy identification. Maybe instead you're looking for a specific player, for example someone who plays both forward and defense. Type in an asterisk and the player's name, click Enter, and there they are. Once you get used to the naming convention, you can add any category tags you want, such as game date, location, opponent, goal, penalty, and more. And that's how you use the Windows search box to organize and select your video files. Thanks for watching.